Outside the house, Mr. Simpson announced that Sally couldn't go to the meeting. He went on cleaning his black Rolls Royce. She ran inside weeping. She got to her room and displaced the picture of the new Messiah. She picked up a book of her father's life and threw it on the fire. She knew from the start, deep down in her heart, she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you'll be. The theme of the sermon was, come on to me, love will find a way. So Sally decided to ignore her dad. Sneak out anyway. She spent all afternoon getting ready. Decided she'd try to touch him. Maybe he'd see that she was free and talk to her this Sunday. She knew it from the start, deep down in her heart. She and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind. What is to be what you'll be. She arrived at six and the place was swinging to gospel music by nine. Group after group appeared on the stage, but Sally just sat there sighing. She bit her nails looking for to remind her of his smile. She knew from the start, deep down in her heart, she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you are.